I'll be willing to bet that you know who your business competitors are, right? But what if I told you that your search traffic competitors might be a completely different list of websites? And without knowing who these search traffic competitors are, you'll never be able to analyze how to beat them. You might guess where I'm going with this. With Similarweb, you can find your search traffic competitors, those that you're competing with most directly for the same search traffic. Now, organic competitors and paid competitors are separate tools within Similarweb, but they're structured the same way. Both have this top chart and bottom table. So I'll explain how organic competitors works, and then I'll speak to the differences you'll see within the paid competitors tool. This top graph is a super flexible view of your search landscape. Flexible because you can toggle through what's on the X and Y axis. Metrics like search overlap score, a 1 to 100 score of how much this website is competing with the analyzed website for traffic. Shared keywords, the percentage of overlapping keywords between the websites. Organic traffic, and by the way, on the paid competitors tool, it shows paid traffic here. And total traffic, the total of all types of traffic combined. Playing around with what's on the X and Y axis here can really help you get an understanding of your search competitive landscape from several different vantage points. You can also hover over any website to get its stats, or check it out in detail in the bottom table. You can even select a few websites and then add them to a list so you can monitor them in a partner list. And don't forget to filter your results by industry, website type, or even search type to ensure you're only seeing websites that are truly relevant to what you're after. And these two filters can help ensure you're up to date on the latest competitive threats. First, rising competitors, websites that have increased in their search overlap in the last 3 months versus the previous three. Basically meaning they're competing with the analyzed website more than they used to be within organic or paid search. And new competitors, competitors that have appeared just within the last 3 months. The filters for paid competitors tool works the exact same way, except instead of search types, you can filter by ad types. Now go forth and find your search competitors using both the organic competitors and the paid competitors tools. And be sure to check out our other tools like Keyword Gap to understand how you can actually beat your search competitors. Good luck.